Our world is so full of wonders, pink lakes, stunning lavender, or tulip fields, breathtaking canyons, and mountains, and other places you can hardly believe actually exist. Tunnel of Love, Ukraine. This gorgeous long, leafy tunnel looks like a green dream or a scene from a film. Located near the town of Kleven, this luscious green tunnel provides passage for a private train that provides wood to a local factory. The unusual rail route in Eastern Europe is also a popular spot for lovers' promises. Tulip fields in Netherlands. The striking colors of the flowering tulip bulbs are a typical sight in Holland during the spring. The bright red, pink and yellow colors are overwhelmingly beautiful and are a must-see, or should we say, a must-experience. Salar de Uyuni, one of the world's largest mirrors, Bolivia. Believe it or not, this dreamy landscape that seems to have come out of a sci-fi movie actually exists. Known as the world's largest salt flat, it stretches up to 10,582 square kilometers in size. It's also located very near the peak of the Andes at 3,650 kilometers in altitude, which means that it's actually in the sky, as much as it is an extension of it. Hitachi Seaside Park, Japan. With an area of about 190 hectares, Hitachi Seaside Park boasts a wide variety of seasonal flower gardens. Mendenhall Ice Caves, Juneau, Alaska. A glacier about 12 miles long located in Mendenhall Valley, about 12 miles from downtown Juneau in the southeast area of the United States state of Alaska. The glacier and surrounding landscape is protected as the 5,815-acre Mendenhall Glacier Recreation Area, a federally designated unit of the Tungas National Forest. Red Beach, Panjin, China. Sand is probably the first thing that comes to mind when thinking about beach. However, this is not the case with the Panjin Red Beach in China, which is, actually, red, and not covered in sand at all. Such phenomena is caused by a type of seaweed stuff. It starts growing during April and May, then stays green during the summer, but starts turning vividly red in autumn. Bamboo Forest, Japan. One of the most interesting facts about Sagano Bamboo Forest is the sound which the wind makes while it blows amongst the bamboo. Amazingly enough, this sound has been voted on as one of the 100 must-be-preserved sounds of Japan by the Japanese government. Another interesting fact: the railing on the sides of the road is composed out of old, dry and fallen parts of bamboo. Street in Bonn, Germany. One specimen of nature's wonderful artistic phenomenon can be observed every spring in the stunning cherry blossom street, locally known as Heerstrab, in the old town of Bonn, Germany. The cobbled stone pathways, streets shaded with pink cherry blossoms, old houses and a characteristic old world feel make this place a warm destination. Nacra Mine, Mexico. Discovered by two miners looking for lead in 2001, these amazing crystalline caves could be mistaken for Superman's ethereal Arctic lair. These stunning white beams of gypsum have been growing for hundreds of thousands of years in caves below Nacra in Mexico. Wisteria Flower Tunnel in Japan. If you are visiting Japan in the spring, you must not miss the experience of walking through their magical wisteria flower tunnels. According to Atlas Obscura, it's impossible to walk along the enchanting flower-strewn passageways of Ashikaga Flower Park without imagining a fairy princess and her unicorn prancing alongside you. Black Forest, Germany. As the setting of countless Grimm Brothers fairy tales, the Black Forest happily plays up to its image as a land of cuckoo clocks, cherry gateau, outlandish traditional garb, hefty half-timbered farmhouses, and hill upon hill of dark evergreen forest. Fields of Tea, China. The coastal province of Zhejiang is famed for their gorgeous green tea fields. But, as Greenpeace's recent investigation reveals, suppliers have been spraying their fields with a huge number of different pesticides. In some cases, pesticides that have been banned by the Chinese government. Tunzi Mountains, China. The spot is so unique that, nowhere else in the world, you would find anything like it. The main characteristic is these tall tower rocks that go up to 1,262.5 meters above sea level. Often mist and clouds drift mountains in the mystic atmosphere. Hang Son Dung, Vietnam. At more than 200 meters high, 150 meters wide and 5 kilometers long, the Hang Son Dung Cave in Vietnam is so big, it has its own river, jungle and climate. Shibazakura Flowers, Tagiri Park, Japan. Tagiri Park is famous for its beautiful Shibazakura, but its history dates back to the early 1900s. The park's iconic flower-covered hill was created when a number of youth group volunteers planted 1,000 plants. Antelope Canyon, USA. Antelope Canyon was formed by erosion of Navajo sandstone, primarily due to flash flooding, and secondarily, due to other subaerial processes. Lake Hillier, Australia. Lake Hillier is a pink-colored lake on Middle Island. Unlike other pink lakes in the world, the pink color of Lake Hillier has not been decisively proved, although it is speculated that the color could arise from a dye created by the organisms Anelila salina and Halobacteria. Lake Ridba, Senegal. A boat floats on what looks like a huge strawberry milk lake. The wooden vessels were photographed from the air bobbing on Lake Ridba in Senegal. From above, the mass of water, which spans 1 square mile, looks staggeringly similar to a giant milkshake. Mount Roraima, Venezuela. Brazil. Mount Roraima is the highest of the Pacaraima mountain chain in South America and one of the world's most extraordinary natural geological formations. The tabletop mountains of the Pacaraimas are considered some of the oldest geological formations on Earth, dating back to over 2 billion years ago. Sai-Dang-Gil Landform, China. The landform is a unique type of petrographic geomorphology, which is found only in China, which consists of red-colored sandstones and conglomerates of largely Cretaceous age.